where it gets really complicated. I'm going to make it disappear. Okay, watch the card. It's got a signature on there. Okay, watch. I just give it a rub like this. Disappears, right? You want to know where it went?
Yeah.
Out of all these cards, I keep an extra one right over here. Here. Well, here. I'll tell you what, sometimes it happens. This is the mysterious 7th grade. One, two, three. You guys, you ever heard of the magic marker? Yeah? No? This is a magic marker here. Look, you tap the deck twice, or actually three times, because there are three cards. And one of the cards is on top of it. Okay? So come here, I want you to do me a favor. Put your hand on top of your card. Put your signature on it.
Put it on there.
Okay? So look, I tap the deck twice, because there's only two cards left. That gives you your card back. Yeah? Do the same thing. You put your hand on top of it. Okay? And I tap the deck one last time, and your card jumps. Well, here, I'll tell you what. Let's just do this. Put your hand on top of that three. Okay? I'm going to send you right a name on the night. Okay? Feel it? Look, put the name on it. Isn't that your card that you signed that you have under your hand? What do you have now? Here, look. Here, you better give that one to her, this one to him, and vice versa. There we go, you guys. I'll give him a round of applause.
Nice.
Okay, cool. You can keep the cards. 12 cards. Everybody see that? 12 cards. Your card with your signature, okay, goes in there. So it's number 13. Okay? So what I do is I hone in on the card. You ready? You guys see the deck? I'm not going to touch it. Once I hone in. Here, I'll tell you what. I won't tell.